lovelies, welcome back to my channel. I'm not looking the best. Tomorrow is hair wash day, so we're living life on the edge today. Today is Beltane and I have had a particularly rough week slash past couple of weeks. I wanted to celebrate Beltane to my fullest capabilities and to use Beltane as a way of like completely resetting how I'm feeling, like my emotional state. So I wanted to do a little Beltane vlog for you because of a few things that have gone on in my life. Right now I feel like the universe is telling me like you should pursue YouTube because that's what you've always wanted to do. So here we are. So today we're gonna meet up with some friends. First, we're going to meet up with my friend Tom, who I've known for a very long time and I love him. We're going to get together for a little catch up and some breakfast, and I can't wait just to like get everything off my chest and like talk to him because it's been so long. And then in the afternoon, we're meeting up with a friend called Kellyanne, who has been my best friend literally since we were children, but we were separated for a long time because we just kind of drifted apart. And then all of a sudden in the last like 2 weeks, the universe has like smushed us back together in the absolute weirdest way possible that I wish I could tell you, but it's just the craziest story. Like the way we reconnected is insane. The universe is screaming at us that we need to be friends again, so here we are. It's like nothing has changed. And then this evening we are having a Beltane bonfire and I'm so excited, so I wanted to bring you along.
I'm living for the jewelry.
Some witch supplies. Well, I'll give you a little haul because it's gonna be good. We bought some flowers. We're gonna make some flower crowns to wear around the fire, obviously. But I just got two parcels, so I'm gonna open them for you and for you
and for me.
This is from 70 Soul.
Oh, you are magic.
This is a tie tart.
That is the cutest thing I've ever seen.
This is the Stevie set.
What's the name of the business again? It's not me, literally, on it, I just do.
This is from a company called Oh Dear Doll. It's a princess deck.
Oh! Dad!
Shut up.
Oh!
Let's have a little hair clip.
Half up, half down.
With that.
Little, oh!
Adorbs.
That's so gorgeous.
Bitch!
Not the bows.
Okay, I'm gonna wear it right now. I'm gonna go and try it on. Okay, this is the outfit I bought today. This belt is the hippie shake. I've just added it because I thought it would look cute. I found this, which is always, we love a kimono. And this is like a boob tube. I think it is a beach dress because there's like a slit in the side. This is gonna be so cute for when I'm on the beach. And then I also got this beaded necklace. Kellyanne's trying on the clothes that she bought, but she's struggling a little bit. We kind of look like we're in a cult.
We do.
Look at this cult activity.
Sacrifice. I look like I'm going to marry a man and then kill him for his money.
Cult activity.
Yeah. How you wouldn't miss Universe.
Thank you. We bought some really cute little bits to do some witchy things because today, like I say, is Beltane. So we were going to do some little bits. I really hope it doesn't rain. Look at the clouds.
It is kind of giving rain energy.
I really hope it doesn't rain because we want to have this fire.
To the goddess, please.
So we both got these little spell like bag things. That looks so cute.
Does it look cute?
That's exactly what you should wear.
Is this better than
that's
what
you should wear.
Bra?
That's what you should wear.
It doesn't matter if it's my bra.
No, it doesn't.
Slaying the house boots down.
That's what you should wear.
Okay. I'll wait.
So we got some spell bags. These were £1. The works was actually incredible. We got some little glass jars. These, we're going to make a couple of little spell jars. I want to make one for my man. I got some glitter as well because, like, for no other reason than I want things to look pretty and glittery. Like, I just want to add glitter to my spells, obviously. I got this wire paper twine because we wanted to make flower crowns, and I thought that we could put it on this and make the crown out of this stuff. So that's my little crafting things. And then we both bought flowers. So we're gonna get witchcrafty and just generally crafty, do some making. I'm so excited. This isn't the most witchcore you've ever seen. I'm so excited. Are you ready for a ritual?
Ready to go cast some spells.
I'm so excited. Okay, let's do it. Let's go. Okay.
Ritual spot.
This is our fire pit.
Laughable.
Can you get that on there? You're so flat in the machine right now.
Like a wild woman scavenging for firewood.
Where have they acquired this wood? Wait.
Don't step on that.
Put
it down. That needs to be in half.
It really does. We have tools.
They do have saws.
But no, really... not saws. Hammer. Fire! That one's a bit big. I don't want to sound like a woman, but like, do we now just get to the fire?
Yep.
Ah! I don't know what that means. Slay.
Woman, make fire.
Ugh.
Strong, independent woman. Make fire. For men. Hex men.
With fire. Women make alone.
Ow!
Oh no.
Women get sepsis.
Women perish in fire.
Women sweat. Women hypochondriac.
Women wash hand.
Men help. Dirty woman hands.
Dirty woman. That is.
My hands are like this.
That is the hand.
So her hands can look like this.
Shall I do a Zoella? Cop this with the do music in the background. Hi guys. So today we're gonna do a hex on all the men that we know, and it's gonna be really good. And tune in next time.
What?
I was gonna be misogynistic.
No, go on, say it. I dare you. I'll cut it out.
You need a man's help. You know where to find us.
I can't see any men. The songs that we are singing. Ooh. Oh fuck. It doesn't taste very nice. I've got my teeth filled with.
I'm
trying to find another one.
He's
still chewing.
No, I don't need
to do. That one was worse.